You have no preference. They are two completely different outfits. I'll just pick an outfit.
I don't know. The blue one. Do the blue one.
I'll see you tonight.
Bye.
So.
No, thank you.
Mutie and racist much? You're such an ass. Okay.
Be home at 11:30.
I know. I love you.
Yo.
What are you doing here? Didn't you tell mom you're going to bed? You can't. What if she finds out?
If I get...
Feel? You really want to go to a dance? After everything that's been going on at school?
Okay. Bye, fun. Are you sure you can't stay out a little later?
You know my mom, it's not gonna happen.
Just ask.
I have Andy with me. Can't stay out later. What is that?
Come on, we need to get out of here. We need to go.
No.
Come on, Lauren, what are you doing? Come on, we have to go. Lauren.
I need to find my brother!
Stop, Lauren!
I just can't believe there wasn't any warning.
Mom, or danger, Dad talks about-
Mom, I know because...
How do you think we got out of that gym?
I got us out.
It wasn't a miracle.
Don't you think I tried?
You can-
Are you serious? Dad puts people like us in jail.
Andy, it wasn't your fault.
If it wasn't for me, we wouldn't even be here.
It gets better. It's like a sneeze, something that just happens. You have to work at it.
What does it feel like when you...
You know, when you put your hand out of the window of a moving car? You can feel the air and, like, guide it?
Yeah.
I can push the air together. With water, too, other stuff, it's just harder. What about you? Well, I'd say you did a pretty good job of that. Get A+. Hey, who taught you how to swim?
You.
I can teach you this. Watch.
Dude.
Now you try.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
I'm sorry.
It's okay, we gotta go. We gotta go, go! Dad, the truck! Are you serious right now?